I read a spot, Jim and I went actually twice before to write new music. It's this tropical place in Thailand, like close to Bangkok. And this time we brought the whole family over.
What's interesting about this week is that a lot of these guys already knew each other, but only from like the internet, following each other or listening to each other's music. And I feel like in this day and age, it is also really interesting to see what happens if we take that whole thing offline.
We both feel it's important just to walk around, think along with songs, try to have everybody push their own boundaries, you know? And also like put people together that are like, you know, on paper wouldn't really work. Have them try.
Like out in Europe, we have a very rich history of harder dance music, but for a lot of places in the world, it's a new thing.
We need to keep discovering new ground, you know? We're Yellow Claw, we're from Holland.